Hello, this is Pokemon Studio, and welcome back to the Pokemon Fireweather Nuzlocke. And Pokemon back. These Pokemon fly here, Vermillion. I'm gonna head over to One Island and start training. One Island. So I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center first. That's part of my plan in order to just heal. Yeah, take him. I'll let you heal me up. We'll talk to this guy, make sure there's no post game. Okay. Neat. Yes, I like to surf. Strategizing. It's kind of my strong suit. Okay, let's fit them up. So battle room funks, exercise. Level 35, Ice Beam. Let's make XP I can from this. Let's see if anything useful. Otis has a type advantage, technically, so I think Otis should be fine to work with against Pikachu. Poison powder. Ooh, a lot of my health just went away. I don't think I have any. I have a low healing item, like a. I use a heavy potion, because honestly, I'm just gonna keep on the shelf for now. Well, Pikachu was poisoned. I have enough of a technical advantage. So that should not kill me. It's not going to be super effective. I really do any damage, although I am paralyzed, so that is a thing. Honestly, you can use acid again to be useful, but not necessity. Yeah, I'll switch it up for Clefairy. I'll sit in this one. Stomp. with some more stuff, that should take it down. Okay, well, it didn't take it down, but at least you can do it. Okay. Now they gotta stomp this face in, too. And again. And boom. Oh, interesting. I think it's guessing the world. I don't think that's true. Whatever you say. You weird kid. Fight. Ice beam. Well, if there's any physical attacks, it's supposed to be poisoning one of my guys, and that's no good. Yeah, I think I'll use... Crack City. I have a type advantage here. I think I have a water signal, which I'm pretty sure I can use this and win. Oof. Now I'm going to switch back to Freezy. Ice Beam. Just Freezy KO. Yes. I think we use Flame, he's pretty powerful. This would be good to get a bit more XP in this guy. Fire Spin. My Flame speed fell. Stomp. Oof. That's a lot of damage. See, I'm not just gonna heal up. Don't stomp you down to the ground. And okay, that's probably for battle. I'm not fighting you myself for Pokemon I'm fighting, but I suppose that is besides the point. And boom. No. Use Ice Beam. So you knock him out. It's gonna be morning. Well, you can't do that because actually it is actually blocked off at some points. Don't use my Pokemon to release an official Pokemon map or entire Pokemon world, because if they do, the Well, don't know if I saw Pokemon Globe. Because every new game has a new region. I'm trying to explain that. Away would not work. Okay. Okay. Huh. Neat. Connection. So that's what it was. Winky. Ice Beam, Kaboom, KO you. No. Ice Beam. Okay. Ice Beam. Let's see what my plan is, to beat the guy down and win. And strikes 35. Okay. And interesting, you think I got the big one? I'll show what it means. Boom, boom, boom. Ice Beam. Yeah, do you? Yeah, I can switch them. See, I think I'll use something like Waddish. Just got the knife advantage. Acid. It again. Oof, that was a big hit. Oof. No, I don't think I have any chance of anything, but then just switching Pokemon. doing? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, I'm just gonna stealing my way for this. Stealing's ineffective, I'll try Ice Beam then. Okay. And then I shall do a bunch of stuff that is odd and confusing while also moving my head around for no reason whatsoever, and also draw this just to see if I can freak you guys out. And boom. Bum 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 bum. Ice Beam. Oh, Stevie Surf. So now explosion is who can learn strength? Quackery, I'll teach him the quackery. Quacks. Oh, they get psych. And do-do-do-do-do. Quacks, he can learn strength. And also, I'll use Rock Smash to show it. Let's see here. Wait, I don't have my ass in the out of. Damn it! I went up. I clicked up. I clicked up. Okay. Pokemon Ranger. Bellsprout. Oh, Steel Wing then. And level 36. Yes, Aurora Beam. Helping hand again. I know I hit that. Oof. Aurora Beam. Yes. Flame should be able to handle this. It's a fairy type Pokemon, after all. fire spin. Stone spore, not the worst thing that happened to me. What's my stomach ember does? That was critical, so I'm not sure I should do it then. Out of crit. Crit hit. Oof, looks like I don't have that much in the terms of just power. It might be a smart decision to... Nope, I'm not gonna be smart. Damn it. Oh. I'm just gonna use my first one on this guy. Just as a... Fire spin. This should finish him off. That's fine, I'm finna being stunned. Ember. Okay, fire spin. Ember. Okay, if I die, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Now I don't stop. That's not a thing to happen. Yeah, so I'm just gonna freeze EDO with it. It's all pretty powerful Pokemon. Fact getting about. As much as I do get from them, it's actually pretty good for me. Only umbrellas do not work. Okay, I'm head out. And then do say random things. Put walk smash. So what? So I just don't think this is the first time in this cave. So therefore I could catch something. Oops, random train battle. Do 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 do. Interesting. Fly. And... Boom. I don't care, you can send out Arceus. For all I care. Okay. to find any Pokemon that are worth catching, I'll catch them. Like that's level 38 Pharaoh. Worth battling, I say. What does it give me much power? I don't know, I'm gonna see what this thing is. Do you know what if I... Don't know. I'm gonna use... I have a potion. Gonna go this way. I'm a chomp. You know what, I'm gonna see if I can catch him. If I fail, that'll be my failure. I know exactly what to call this guy. I may have misspelled that name. Kina. Okay, this way. Down. Not yet. I still need to explore. Okay, this way up. Rock smash again. We're Firestone. Nice. Let's go up this path. I have to save this. In fact, I am gonna save this for the next time. I'm gonna save Moltres. Well, I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.